This week on Wealth Track, our annual exclusive outlook with Wall Street's king of economists, Ed Hyman, and benchmark beating global investor Matthew McLennan.
Yeah, I study the economy.
Yes.
And I have 10 different models that I've developed that are independent, and they all indicate that the recession is years out. So, for example, real Fed funds are zero. You know, Fed funds are 2.25.
Right.
And the inflation rate came out this morning was 2.4.
So minus inflation, it's zero.
Yeah.
Okay.
And that's really early in a cycle.
I acknowledge Ed's point that interest rates are low, but the stock of debt is high. So we're not quite sure when interest rates will be high enough to force a slowdown. But if levels of debt are higher, arguably it takes lower real interest rates to create a slowdown in the economy.
The US economy and markets are new this week on Consuelo Mack WealthTrack. Look for it on your local public television station and on WealthTrack.com.